violence in recent weeks, prompting local authorities to take measures to ensure the safety of its citizens. In the past 30 days, the number of accidents on the city's streets in Modland has significantly increased, resulting in severe injuries and significant property damage. According to the Municipal Traffic Department, most of the accidents are occurring at busy intersections in areas.
The dash is digital, gas residual, far and small, like I'm needing a ritual. You bet my cash is on, I hit the gas, I'm gone, running my wave. I've been stuck in my zone, I'm gonna blast them all, signing my faith. I've been finding my ways, grinding for days, I've been shining the hate. Only I want it for praise, stuck in a phase, I'm gonna put in a place. Yeah, only you don't wanna race, now, better to stick with the race.
Thank you. documents with them, and taking precautionary measures. When encountering a heavy-duty truck, it is necessary to maintain a safe distance, avoiding risky overtaking or abrupt.